Again. Now, there is one thing I am going to be getting some side quests. I just want the Whirlpool, which, again, I don't like bug types. So it can have the Whirlpool. Anyways, let's see what my first Pokemon is going to be for my second Pokemon. And see if anyone has any good suggestions for like names. Because I'm not the best at naming. My Growlithe's name is Starla. For heaven's sake. Not the best name for Growlithe. Thank you.
Good.
I hear it. So this one, if we're still in the tutorial. Hello, welcome to the channel. Or is that just me? I understand that this game. I don't mind catching a Starly, but you know what? I'm gonna run. Until I actually run into it. It's just for a quest thing that I'm doing. Could be my okay. This is going to be my first Pokemon. Kicks. I'm calling her. I think that's. No, that's a male symbol. That was a guy. Oops. Okay. Damien Rain. Thank you.